In this video clip, we'll present how to install and configure the Graphisoft BIMcloud server. We will also show how you can pair a previously installed BIMcloud manager with a newly installed BIMcloud server. The Graphisoft BIMcloud solution allows multiple BIMcloud servers to function within a single BIMcloud manager. To increase the efficiency of productivity with BIMcloud, you can use more high-capacity computers with separate BIMcloud servers. Let's start installing an additional BIMcloud server. Run the BIMcloud installer package and click the Next button in the Graphisoft BIMcloud installation dialog. If you have a BIM server on this computer, you might get a warning message, but you can go ahead and click Next. Select the Extend Existing BIMcloud option and click Next. Select the BIMcloud server option to add a new server for this computer and click Next. After reading carefully, select the I Accept Radio button to accept the license agreement and click Next to continue. You may change the installation folder in the application folder if you wish. After setting the desired folders, click Next to continue. Accept the Graphisoft folder name and click Next. Check the summary and if you find it OK, click Install to start the installation progress. Click the Finish button to start the BIMcloud server configuration. Add the name of the server. All server pop-ups will identify the BIMcloud server by this name. Select a free port or use the Find an Available Port command to automatically find one. Enter or browse the location of the default project data folder. This will be the location of teamwork projects on this BIMcloud server. Enter or browse the location of the default library data folder. This will be the location of teamwork libraries on this BIMcloud server. Click the Next button. The server pairing process starts. From this dialog, select the BIMcloud server's public key and copy this information to the clipboard. On the BIMcloud server computer, let's open the BIMcloud Manager web interface in a browser. The BIMcloud server needs a BIMcloud Manager to operate. If the computer already has a BIMcloud Manager installed, then the pairing process will be automatic and you do not have to do it manually. The pairing process will make sure that you're in full control of both computers. On the server page, select the folder where you wish to place the paired server. This function is available in the server root folder and any of the server folders. Click the Pair command. In the appearing dialog, enter the desired name for the BIMcloud server. Enter the URL of the BIMcloud server and paste the previously copied BIMcloud server's public key into the public key input field. From the same dialog, select the BIMcloud manager's public key and copy this information to the clipboard. Go back to the Configure BIMcloud Server dialog and paste the BIMcloud Manager's public key and then click Start to run the server. Click Pair to complete the pairing process for the two computers. The BIMcloud Server will automatically appear in the navigator after a successful pairing. Note: you can skip the pairing process during the server installation. If you want to proceed later, please run the Reconfigure Server command from the Start menu.